have decimated a major hospital today in Istanbul.
I'm sorry I couldn't save you.
Abby, you aren't considering your personal connection to this incident.
I need to be the one looking them in the eye when they give the answers.
We built this place to fight terror with terror. We do things that no one will ever know about.
The way we work here is real simple. Stay in your cell, you shit in your can. When I say it's time for chow, you eat.
You mentioned Hatchet. Is it this guy?
You don't want to meet that sadistic madman.
We got him, Abby. They're bringing in Hatchet.
And they found him in Ankara, just like you said they would.
Holy shit. Another one down.
Clear.
Freeze!
Lights
up. Put your hands up! Turn around and drop the knife.
First time I heard a hatchet, three station agents turned up dead in a safe house and their faces peeled back.
We call him the Shadim. Demon.
Lockdown executed.
All personnel, code red.
Countdown. 1 hour.
Countdown to what?
A drone erases this place and everything in it. That is the world's most dangerous man, and no one knows more about him than I do.
The score so far is 5 dead on our side, none on his.
30 minutes remaining.
My husband, my little girl, 186 people died that day.
I have people who are better suited for this job.
Please abort drone strike. The only thing that got me through this was knowing that I was going to be the one to find you. And it's going to end right here.